I'm Diana, and in this course, I'll walk you through everything you need to know to get up and running with Office Timeline. We'll keep everything short and actionable so you can easily follow along at your own pace and even try each feature and workflow for yourself as we go through the fundamentals of the Office Timeline add-in. By the end of this course, you should be able to make clear and eye-catching timelines, roadmaps, and Gantt charts within minutes. This course is split into multiple smaller videos, each covering one fundamental topic, so that it's easier to follow along. As you probably know, the quickest way to learn is through hands-on experience, so make sure that after you watch a video, you take some time to try out what you saw before moving on to the next video. Also, make sure to watch all the videos in this course so that you don't miss out on any of the valuable tips and tricks they contain. This being said, let's start with the course.